On Rosh Hashanah, most people just dip their apple in a honey. Here at the Technion, we do things differently. Noah gonna use this crossbow. She gonna shoot a slice of apple through this honey balloon, lifted with two giant helium balloons. The president of the Technion, Professor Peretz Levi, gonna catch it.
Shana Tova from the Technion. Happy New Year from the Technion, where we aim higher.